Hey, this is Coach Pat, and I want to talk for a second about a phrase I hear people use all the time that I want to challenge because I think the phrase is really destructive. And the phrase is this: everything is ruined. And honestly, I think there's very few times in life that things are completely ruined. That doesn't mean there's not lots of hard things in life. There's tons of hard things in life, right? Losing a job, losing a loved one, financial crisis, not getting a promotion that you thought you were going to get, somebody gets sick. There's lots of stuff that is really difficult and painful. So don't hear me saying like, oh, just shake it off. There's lots of stuff that is really tough. But I want to change our metaphor, right? Because I think when difficult things happen, often our metaphor is a hill that we just kind of go tumbling down and things get worse. And then this happens and that happens and this happens. And I think the better metaphor when we hit these really difficult moments is a magnifying glass, right? When we hit a difficult moment and somebody gets sick unexpectedly, life becomes pretty simple, right? We go to the hospital every day and we visit them. Or if I get fired, life becomes really simple. I need to reflect on my work history. I need to start to move forward. So the magnifying glass, what it does is it takes all the stuff that's going on and it focuses us down. And I think when we hit these moments that are really difficult in life, they can actually be really clarifying moments, right? Because all the noise, all the craziness, it doesn't actually matter when you're in a crisis situation. Okay, usually only one or two things matter. And that can be freeing. And that can also give us the courage to do things that we know we need to do. Okay, change our health habits, right? Change a relational pattern, okay? Change our financial habits, all that kind of stuff. And so, to me, if we can look at these moments that are really tough, and instead of saying, well, it's a hill and inevitably it's just going to go down and keep going down, we look and we say, you know, it's a magnifying glass, okay? Just telling me, okay, what do I need to focus on right now and to go for it? Thanks for listening. Have a great day.